The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Enough already.
Oh, my goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Power slam. The Almighty putting it all on the line.
From the top.
And nobody's there.
Boom.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
All night long.
Ooh.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
The Elimination Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible. Less exertion and any possible downtime is essential in the chamber.
On the top and down.
Xavier Woods falling victim to an onrush now.
Woods hit
sky high.
Splash! Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Gutbuster!
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Driven down.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Stomping.
Ouch.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Splash. That might be it. That didn't go Lashley's way. That mare.
Big boot.
Caught with a clothesline.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Here we go.
Oh, a diving crossbody. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. And this
soaring.
Splash.
Took a gamble once. Took a gamble again and hit the jackpot twice.
From the middle rope.
Lashley just got out of there.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
And Woods saw it coming.
Yes, Destroyer connects.
Oh, I heard a snap. Planted down across the back.
This is going to be bad.
Blackjack.
Does he get him here?
Climbing to the top rope. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Still not enough to put him away. Will Xavier put it away here?
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
No.
Very nice.
Hot.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
After everything these two men have been.
And he breaks the hold.
Oh, club shoulders down.
Xavier Woods being eliminated.
Coming in.
Legendary Scorpion shoulder tackle. Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Can Ray do it?
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. do it!
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, strikes with the...
You can see as he rises.
Here he goes! For the...
From the top!
Defiant counter
for the win!
Check out this power hoisted up.
How in the world did he kick out?
For the win!
Seated drop kick.
Shoulder up, shoulder up!
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Shot to the back of the neck.
Inverted DDT.
Well scattered reversal there.
No, no.
For that one.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And a basement trash can.
Dropping the elbow.
Eliminated. Oh, what a Mariana.
Oh, just turn that around.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He can end it here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious, Saxton.
Shoulders down.
No way.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
Rey
God.
Mysterio.
What would have been a finishing
eliminated.
Touch backfired in a major way.
Took too much time on the top of the pod.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Big E on the move.
Oh, incredible elevation.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with a big ending.
Will that clinch things for Big E?
What?
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And there needs to be a refocus then.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And kicks out before the refs count.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Focusing on the midsection, knocking the wind out of him.
He is just reeling from that offense.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all.
Taking flight.
Misses.
Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
What a punt. Oh, here it is. No, Scorpion Death Drop.
Good night.
Does he have it here? Cover. A kick out. Oh, my God.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Suplex.
Launched.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Ow!
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
No, 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 no!
Holy hell!
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
A big ending!
Will that clinch things for Big E?
Cover!
Reigns falls short.
Roman Reigns.
He's eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Big E on the move.
Oh, incredible elevation from the big man.
And now Big E is stalking.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes Big Ending.
That has got to be the one.
There's two!
Oh, he was almost finished.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Every Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Enough already.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Hellacious power slam.
Caught with a punch.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Man, that was a hard landing.
Big attack from Big E.
Full focus on the face of Big E. Big E managing to get some control back now.
But Big E still has to do more to get things fully in his favor.
And returning to the ring.
Into the cover!
Fights the shoulder up at one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Big E!
Big E! With a big ending!
Well, that clinched things for Big E.
Two!
How in the world?
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And now the question runs in the mind. How am I going to be able to...
Here it is. No, Scorpion Death Drive.
Good night. Big E's completely out of
cover.
It.
Wow, just barely making it out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies getting dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Driven down. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. That'll rearrange the spine. Leaving the ring.
He thinks he has it!
He breaks the ref's count after one.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Oh my.
Don't do it! With a pile driver!
And again, Big E gets caught by the attack there.
You don't often see Big E look powerless, but it's starting to look that way here.
Somehow, he kicked out.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Oh, what are they going to do up here?
Please, no.
I don't like the looks of
it. I can't look.
Oh, my God.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Will it be?
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.